Jesse Hockett Memorial is going to go to the 63 of Brady Macon.